You know, it's just not that often that you're going to beat a guy like this around the yard the way they've done so far. I mean, he came into this game with an ERA in the twos, but it's going to get up there after this shellacking.